Is it just me, or is it getting a little chilly in here? The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's Dad's Rose. It's pouring rain in the Coliseum. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. The move fails. The air in the Coliseum is tense. It's Nats Rose. The mood in the Coliseum has become somewhat unsettling. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? A brilliant hit! The mood in the Coliseum has become somewhat unsettling. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Zubat is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Miss Magius starts to attack. Fire is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's a total victory for the blue corner. from the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokemon appear. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. Both corners' moves fail. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Solid hit! The substitute appears. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle.
Down.
apart by Double Edge. Taken down by an intense blow. Corner faces a great deal of pressure.